So the pig went right back to the fence. We said it was going to. We figured that out. These pigs are not very bright, very easy to track. You know, he thinks he's tough, but he's going to go down just like his brother. Here's the man. See, he keeps looking at us. He just won't stay still. He knows what's about to happen, I think. That's why. Yeah. You see where we're hunting? They have big pigs, small pigs. Every size pig you can think of. These pigs, they're probably eating their brothers and sisters for dinner. Don't fall, bud.